Now we're going to talk about some common discrete distribution. Okay, so we'll be uniform, binomial, or Poisson and hypergeometric. So the first one is uniform distribution. Uniform is very simple, it's everything equally likely. So what a possible value is denoted by x1, x2, up to x3, up to xn. So can be integer, can be anything, but everything is equally likely. So that's why the probability is 1 over n, okay, with n outcome. So tossing a coin, rolling a fair die, everything is just equally likely. An example of probability distribution function, if x is can be 1 up to 5, you will see it's 0.2, 0.2, 0.2, 0.2 for each. If the free outcome will be 1/3, 1/3, 1/3. Okay, so this is uniform distribution.